South Carolina is one step closer to changing its bail bond system. The state Senate passed a bond reform bill unanimously yesterday that would make it more difficult for repeat violent offenders to get bond. Senators hope the bill will stop the so-called revolving door of defendants being charged with crimes and released over and over again. Now the bill will head to the House. It is unclear when the legislation will be brought up for a vote there.